Our goal is to make 2 tons of fresh vegetables and fruit to deliver it directly to the people of the Rikuzentakada and Karakuwa Penninsula. And then the last day we cook.